Could you talk a bit about the early process? How can we help us appreciate this early experience, these lean years, these very difficult years leading up to the ultimate prize?
There is no prize out there. The only prize is this one and what you feel and what you want to accomplish. And if you can, as you start out, these what could be lean years or could be fat years, I feel that I very often watch a lot of young people sort of meander around without any idea about why they're doing what they're doing. I mean, to want and to be ambitious and to want to be successful is not enough. That's just desire. To know what you want, to understand why you're doing it, to dedicate every breath in your body to achieve. If you feel you have something to give, if you feel that your particular talent is worth developing, is worth caring for, then there's nothing you can't achieve. You're going to grow up with your colleagues. You're going to watch them have success and watch them have failure, and you're going to watch how they deal with it. And they can be as much a teacher for you as anybody here, or anyone who's privileged enough to come here and speak to you.